Well, hello there. It's so great to have you join us this week. This week is my birthday week, and I was thinking, what is the best topic to talk about? How about let's celebrate our voices? Voice is such a passionate topic of mine, and it's something that I teach people to do every single day in using their voices courageously and finding out what is their true and authentic voice in developing the qualities that help suit them in the way that they want to be heard. Now, how do we celebrate our voices? I think it's such an important aspect to show self-love to ourselves in terms of understanding who we are and why we speak the way that we do and why we use our voices in the way that we do. A lot of the time when we don't think about this, it's because that it's just from lived experiences that have shaped how we learn to respond and react to everything around us. But when we can take a step back and start to build on our self-awareness to understand exactly why we're choosing to voice ourselves in this way, in choosing why we are going to frame our language in this way, in choosing these certain words to use in a specific context, we give ourselves so much more empowerment in choosing the way that we want our voices to be heard, and also how we actually want to use it. Our voices are a powerful medium in which that we share our messages through, and it can just be as powerful to share our voices through writing. But the one that I'm talking about today is the physical voice, how you actually even feel the power of your voice inside your body. We all have different voices. We all embody different qualities of our voices, and I feel like that's something that we can always celebrate. When we start to celebrate all of our little wins and how we use our voices and how much we like a specific quality or however that we have said something in a specific way, we start to build our confidence in knowing that we have done something great, and even just a tiny statement. When you start to add all of this up, it is so helpful for us to know that we have done so many fantastic things, albeit little, but when you start to build consistency with it, we can learn to celebrate our voices better. We can learn to celebrate our voices more consistently, and then we are growing our vocal confidence all the time. I believe this is the ultimate goal for us, which is to build on our vocal confidence throughout our entire life, but to always aim for getting to a specific point so that you know you can feel comfortable with it, but always know that you can also improve and grow as you continue moving forward. We all have different experiences throughout every single day that we are living, and when we take these into consideration in how we use our voices and how we can continue to use them better, you are then in the jackpot area of knowing how to shift your voice in the way that you can do it right away by yourself. So don't forget to celebrate your voices and all the voices around you. There are so many beautiful voices and messages being shared all the time. And I can't wait to hear some of your stories that you can comment down here below so that I can read them and you can share with us at the SLVC community. When we are able to celebrate our voices, it is a beautiful, beautiful thing. And I cannot wait to hear yours loud and proud. Don't forget to join our SLVC Facebook group community so that you can join us in everything voice, communications, accent, English, interviews, leadership, confidence, and so forth. It is such an important aspect to know how your voices are heard in so many different contexts, and we are always there with you. If this is something that rings true to your heart, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to hit that notification bell up there so you know when our next video uploads. All right, well, it's time to celebrate my birthday this week, and I am so excited for it. Time to own our voices, and I'll see you next week. Bye.